It's starting to feel a lot like Christmas, but it's Halloween.